Money has, well, it doesn't have a brain, right? So money just goes wherever we drop money, right? But the sun had a choice to be lost. And we all have a choice to be lost. Because we can be that sun. We make the choices in our lives because God gave us this wonderful thing called free will. And so it means that we can either choose a path to follow him, or we can choose to turn our back on him and turn ourselves towards sin. And God hopes that we turn towards him, but he recognizes that there's going to be times that we're going to choose sin. But like all the other things that we've talked about today, when we choose to follow God, he will be there for us. I'm just going to close with this rally was supposed to be like a weekend-long retreat. And one of the things that was supposed to be sort of included in with that was the sacrament of reconciliation. But because we're only here for like 6 hours, we don't have time for that. Everybody in this room should have at least gone once by now. You've all had your first communion. The sacrament of reconciliation is a way to put yourself back on that journey towards God. And it's a way that you can be like that son and say, I am sorry, I screwed up. I'm willing to move forward, and I need you in my life, God. So later on tonight, when it starts getting dark and masses start, we enter a season called Advent. And I want to challenge everybody in this room that at some point between now and Christmas, that you prepare your hearts for God and ask him for